Spyro, we are currently suffering from a land blubber infestation. First, they put out the fires in our boilers, and now they've shut down our ship, too. If you could stoke up the fires under the boilers, I'm sure you could make your way to the ship. The steam from the boilers will activate our highly advanced machinery.
Landlubbers have littered these metal spike mines all over the harbor. If you can clear them out, I'll give you this orb I found in a clam yesterday. Those landlubbers have littered... Thanks, Spyro. Here's that orb I promised. Sorry if it still has clam juice on it.
For getting our ship fired up, Spyro. Now we can proceed with our counterattack on Zephyr. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
That you came along. My machinery is broken, and the gears I need to repair it are scattered all over the tracks. Can you hop on that trolley up there and collect them for me? I had the cannon installed to help me hit the switches. Try shooting the ringing switches to see what I mean. With the trolley, eh? Well, use the left stick to change lanes. Press the jump button to jump, and press the attack button to fire the cannon.
was great work, Spyro. Now I can start fixing my machines. Here, I don't have room in my toolbox for this thing anymore. I had the cannon installed to help me hit the... Trouble with the trolley.
Huh?